Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Perseverance detected evidence of diverse types of organic compounds in the huge Jezero crater, which the rover has been exploring since it landed on Mars in February 2021. Signals of organic molecules were detected on all 10 targets that Sherlock observed in the Jezero crater floor. The scanning habitable environments with Raman and luminescence for organics and chemicals instrument on board NASA's Perseverance rover has detected several species of aromatic organic molecules in the Mas and Cyta formations of Jezero crater, Mars. The discovery suggests that a more complex geochemical cycle than previously thought may have existed in the past of the Red Planet. Organic molecules are the key building blocks of life on Earth that are made primarily of carbon and hydrogen and often other elements like oxygen, nitrogen, phosphorus, and sulfur. The presence and distribution of preserved organic matter on the surface of Mars can provide key information about the Martian carbon cycle and the potential of the planet to host life throughout its history. Not all organics are biological in origin. Observing spatial relationships between minerals and organics is necessary when evaluating organic origins and potential biosignatures. Everything we know of life on Earth is limited to what is preserved in the rock mineral record. On Earth, biosignatures are found in certain minerals, and some minerals are better at preserving organics than others. A paper on the findings was published in the journal Nature. Thank you.